behind the line, and Rizzador to right on the left wing, feeding it ahead for Williams on the break. He can't hang on. He does center, though. However, his teammates have not caught up with him. Our first spat of the game. It's Wes Swenson, and I believe it's Williams. Just what this crowd needs, a little something extra to get the ball fired up.
Well, it wasn't Probert McSorley, but it did stir things up. And even though the home player is on the ice, everybody still got excited about it.
Well, here it is. It starts with a hit. And
a left cross. Wes Swenson will go off along with Jeff Williams for fighting the first majors in the game. I'm surprised there haven't been any by this point, especially the way they've been hitting out there.
Interesting.